So, this nest is interesting because it's on a swing set. Customer just moved in, so this property didn't have any occupants for a while, so the hornet's nest could get established. Got a little bit of an audience here. So it's like in the crook of the frame. And get started. Yeah, they're already pissed. It doesn't take much to set them off. For my ball cap and glasses. I put it on backwards. I was wondering why they're catapulting out. It's working. That's a little interesting. So like the thing about this, you see how they're swarming? They like you keep the vacuum there, and they always fly back to the nest.
Because they're all coming back to keep it safe. Yeah,
they'll like swarm out. They'll be upset. They'll attack, and then they'll end up eventually flying back in. September 19th, 2020. Clear some of this
for me. Thank you so much. Yeah, no problem.
Do you do all sorts of different types of insects?
I just remove wasps.
Huh?
Yeah. And then, as you can see, I was spraying down those spotted lantern flies.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing well.
There's another game in here this afternoon. We just came down to visit them and they're like, oh, no.
Glad we could supply.